And once again, during autonomous, during the sandstorm, we're seeing the robots come down, and we see a score right now of 15 to 12. As the sandstorm comes to an end, the blinders raise, the sand blows away, the sky clears, and now these robots are moving around trying to get as many hatch panels and as much cargo loaded as possible. On the Red Alliance end of the field, 360, the Revolution is doing some strong defense, trying to prevent scores from the Red Alliance. 1318 manages to put in a cargo in spite of that. On the blue end of the field, 1778. Chill Out is playing defense down here. So we've got a lot of defense going on both Alliance ends of the field. And that's keeping our score here at 24 red, 18 blue. Issaquah Robotic Society scores for the Red Alliance into the cargo ship. And on the Blue Alliance side of the field, 41-73. Invert does the same. But the Red Alliance is scoring just a bit more. It's 35 red, 21 blue. We're coming down to 50 seconds left in quarterfinal match two. Invert with another attempt to get that cargo into the ship, and it bounces wide. Another score by IRS down on the Red Alliance. 360, though, there in the way, trying to stop them, but we'll see if they get moving again here and get back to their end of the field as the 20-second buzzer goes. 360 seems to not be going. Let's look and see what's happening here as we climb onto the HAB, 1318 on the second level, 4512 lining up. Not as much going on the blue end of the Alliance. And let's look at the final score after review in just a moment. And qualification match number two goes to the Red Alliance. Chill Out, Otter Chaos, IRS. Congratulations, Red Alliance.